divine radiance to trample his slaves. Three, regret graceful and intelligible. Four, great column-dash-pdon-dash-column. Five, what is the great column? Six, the result of subtracting the universe from itself.
We are all co-authors of this dancing exuberance, where even our inabilities are having a relevance. We are the authors of ourselves, co-authoring a gigantic Dostoevsky novel starring clowns. This entire thing we're involved with, called the world, is an opportunity to exhibit how exciting alienation can be. Life is a matter of a miracle that is collected over time by moments, flabbergasted, being in each other's presence. The world is an advance to see if we can rise into the direct experience. Our eyesight is here as a test to see if we can see beyond it. Matter is here as a test.
What hope they do?
Free appropriation is inevitable when a population bombarded with electronic media meets the hardware that encourages them to capture it. As artists, our work involves displacing and displaying bites of publicly available, publicly influential material because it peckers our personal environment and affects our consciousness. In our society, the media which surrounds us is as available and as valid a subject for art as nature itself. As artists, the economic prohibition of clearance fees and the operational prohibition of not being able to obtain permission when our new context is unflattering to our samples should not diminish our ability to reference and reflect the media world around us. Our appropriations are multiple, transformative, and fragmentary in nature. They do not include whole work. Our work is an authentic and original whole, meaning as much more than the sum of its samples. This is not a form of screenwriting, piracy, or counterfeiting. Intending to profit.
I want no one.
Look around you, all of you. What do you see? A bunch of buffoons in fancy dress. You think the Prince of Darkness would actually deign to manifest himself before the likes of you? He never has and he never will. Never. You read from his book, but you have no conception of its true power. I alone have grasped its secret. I alone have fathomed the Master's grand design. I alone.
Your body is hideous. It's like the body of a leper. It's like a wall of plaster where vipers have passed. Like a wall of plaster where scorpions have laid their nests. It's horrible. It is horrible, your body. So
the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He restores my soul. He guides me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff.
The invention of the camera has changed not only what you see,
A good traveler has no fixed plan, and he is not intent on arriving.
Take this kit on the brow, and I'm parting from you now. Thus,
work the heart on the feet and bodies on different planes. The solar type stand out with one. The astral is on the top value, with the other, and the submission value of the work. Artistic production begins with ceremony, not only with old wagons, not the brightest star in the sky, the lights on the no one's home, not the brightest fork in the box, of you fruit short of a hardware store, not the sharpest knife in the drawer, of you hard short of a full guest, of you far short of a happy meal, about that shark has a marble, only has one oar in the water, marked as a pink of rock, a hamburger short of ticket. The elevator doesn't go all the way to the top floor. Of the feet short of a casserole. Of the feet short of a piano. Not the brightest fog on the Christmas tree. The gates are down and the lights are flashing, but the train isn't coming. That's Mark has a stick.
Why would they do this? They did it to create a perception in the public mind that Wessels,
Nietzsche, and I, we are not more here. With little or minor
dialogue between technology and biology, we're really looking at the same human condition. We're trying to say,
they
what
are
is
depriving some village of
the
city of
new
fresh short of a
what are the individual energies that move the world?
Probably the single most important thing is understanding what that psychic is about. And with that, we have this construct of the functional social scientific.